Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today we are going to make chocolate biscuit pudding. So for that we need 3 cups of milk, 2 spoons of powdered sugar, 3 spoons of cocoa powder, 3 spoons of corn flour. Whisk it. Make sure there are no lumps in the batter. Now you need to keep it on a stove and keep on whisking it. Now add chocolate cubes. So here I've used 4 to 5 cubes of dairy milk silk. You can increase or decrease the quantity of chocolate cubes according to your taste. Keep on whisking it till it becomes thick. Now take a bowl and add 1.5 spoons of coffee, 1 spoon of sugar, 1/2 cup of milk and mix it well. You can take any biscuit, but here I've used Marigold biscuit. Now you need to dip the biscuit and arrange them in a bowl. Once the bottom layer is ready, now you need to add a layer of hot chocolate pudding. Make sure that it is fully covered. Now add second layer of biscuit. And add one more layer of hot chocolate pudding. If you want, you can add more layers of biscuit and hot chocolate pudding. Now sprinkle some cocoa powder. You can even use strawberry syrup. And some chocolate chunks. Once it's done, we now need to cover it with a cellophane paper and refrigerate it for 2 hours. After 2 hours, our pudding will be ready. If you like this video, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Do hit the notification bell for more upcoming videos on my channel. Thank you.